High productivity is crucial for the success of any haulage company. And with today's connected trucks, it's now possible to work with preventive maintenance. This drastically lowers the risk of unplanned standstills.
The haulage companies are living with very tiny margins. So one unplanned stop could be very devastating for these operators. Our studies show that one unplanned stop in Europe, in average, costs the customers of around 1,000 euro. By monitoring the status of the truck, then we increase the efficiency, we increase the usage of the truck, we maximizing uptime for our customers.
Preventive maintenance means that every Volvo truck gets its own unique service plan, which is based on factors that affect how worn a truck becomes. This includes the truck's specification, in what kind of environment it will operate, what kind of loads it will carry, and how far it will drive each year. With today's online connected trucks, it's now possible to work with predictive maintenance. By accessing a truck's data remotely, a service technician can diagnose its health in real time and then adjust its unique service plan accordingly.
I have a program on the computer that's connected to the vehicles, and I can check a specific truck and update the fault codes in real time. We can predict when parts are going to be worn out, so we can plan a stop instead of having a breakdown.
A new study made by Volvo Trucks also shows that 8 out of 10 unplanned truck standstills can be avoided by working with preventive maintenance. So the potential with connected trucks is huge.
We are just scratching the surface within the area of connected trucks and uptime. And through connectivity, we are taking a major step toward reaching our vision with zero unplanned stops.